Hi, my name is Shantel Buttler, and I'm the founder and CEO of Elektra Industries. We're developing solid-state sodium-ion batteries in collaboration with the University of Calgary Department of Chemistry in the Advanced Ionics for Sustainable Energy Lab with Dr. Thangadurai. We have been developing this technology for the last 8 years and are now commercializing these batteries for industrial battery energy storage systems for use cases in solar and wind farms and other applications. Motivation for developing solid-state sodium-ion batteries was to address climate change and create effective climate solutions for the energy storage market. Elektra Industries is hoping to enable the clean tech economy by providing an energy storage solution that is cleaner, safer, and more environmentally friendly so that the solar and wind farm economy can evolve, as well as the electric vehicle economy, to reduce carbon emissions overall.